I've been writing songs since I was about 12, and over the years I've never been able to write a good love song. And I thought, well, maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm just too insensitive. And having had a relationship or in a relationship for the past 20 years or so, it just dawned on me last night. Boom. Wrote up the song last night, delivering it here for you today. And it's really the kind of song I think that's going to be passed around at Valentine's Day. And I'm thinking it might even make it to somebody's wedding. So it's the lyrics that are really important. So I'm going to try to sing as clearly as I can. So here you go. It's called Hocus Pocus, It's Real. Love is like the wind. You can't see it, but you can feel it and embrace its sin. And after a relationship, twister or gale, clouds will clear and you'll ask, why is my house for sale? Love is something you must nurture and grow, like a flower or a tree or a wart on your toe. Don't be bitter if it doesn't work out. Just embrace your freedom and get the heck out. Live in love, laughter and joy. It doesn't matter if you're a girl or a boy. Focus, keep focus, 'cause love will appear here once again. Hocus pocus, the misery is real. Prenups are great and divorces do suck. Just pray your next love won't get hit by your truck. When you were young and life was fun, do you remember that? You thought you fell in love, and now you know it was hit and run. Live in love, laughter and joy. It doesn't matter if you're a girl or a boy. Focus, keep focus, 'cause love will appear here once again. Hocus pocus, the misery is real. Once again, the misery, it's real. So real. Surreal. So real.